introduced in 2009, starting with the OVW for women, which is a device that OVW is a woman's device for self-ovulation testing. It is used by obtaining saliva from a woman and using the lens to compare it to a mobile application that allows ovulation week and also menstrual cycle week, and it gives a better pregnancy solution. OVM is another product for men used for self-sperm testing device. This one is compared to a mobile application as well, where it gets the sperm from the men and counts the number of sperm approximately and shows the motility of the sperm as well. The standards for the sperm count and the mobility is compared to the similar standards used in